We have been using salt wrong this whole time. Take out that tiny cardboard piece on top, close the lid, and now you have a salt shaker.